Hey everyone, I'll be user guy here playing Pizza Tower. This is the final. Oh, Jesus Christ, that's a big pace. Final proper level, really. Sort of. Get the minigun, which obviously I'm gonna have to learn how to use this in a quick and efficient manner because. So far, I have found it to be kind of slow, but this level hinges on you going very quickly. If this level takes me a few goes. Actually meant to be it's meant to be necessary. Ah. Try that again. Could you easily make a case for this being the hardest level in the whole game? I think you'd be right. Like it might be better to use the noise's other ground pound ability. Since he has like a second different thing that he can use. There we go. damn it. Come on, shoot, shoot, shoot. Got her. See, one of the issues with this level is the timer is in the bottom center of the screen, and you actually need to see what's in the bottom center of the screen a few times because of the fact that you need to ground pound into blocks, one block wide passages, unfortunately. I need to destroy those, I think. Okay, that is definitely not the best way of doing that, but whatever. Right, I see. So, the water bucket replaces Gustavo, where he would normally kill a few of the enemies for you. Come on. Ah. Just die already. That wasn't too difficult. Oh, should be good. Come on. In there. Come on, timer, stop ticking down. Shoot. Ah, come on, I'm so close. Oh my god, the timer was on zero! Managed to somehow get in just in time. Right, well then we've only got one more thing to do. Check, so yeah, you can pay the rest of the money as well and get pink cloves. I guess that makes sense. May as well equip those. Come on, why are they not in any sensible order? There we go. So I've got everything in all of the main levels of this place. Alright, let's go and fight Surface. In a way, it's kind of a cool touch that if you fall down from here, you get sent down to the bottom of the tower. In another way, it's also really goddamn annoying. Well, it's only annoying if you don't know it's gonna happen. Oh, so... No, we do have certain bombs. I don't know why I thought we didn't. This seems like it could be a lot easier than this Peppino. There is quite a bit of lag to throwing out bombs, so you can't just expect to be fine just throwing it like whenever you want. Even if it's easier, it's still not easy. Takes multiple hits to kill, which is not really, well, multiple hits to kill. Of course it takes multiple hits to kill. What I mean is, it takes multiple hits per bit of health that he appears to have. Could that be a yellow TV? Admittedly, I took a lot of damage there, but that's fine. Oh, okay. This is dead. Super noise. Hey, this music is different. Thank you. most annoying move, but it's somehow even more annoying when playing as the noise. He still takes 2 hits per health. Ah! So we don't even bite the doys. Just so many faces on there. They couldn't even be bothered to, like, individually replace all of them. Oh, this is a new track. Flying away. that. Surf on that bit of water. Interesting. Great. Golf. Do a super jump here. I don't think it's really gonna work if we do anything else. Judgment again. I think I've got all of the treasures. So next time, I'm not done with the game yet, next time I am going to go back and get all of the achievements. Oh, I guess this is showing who's done what part of the noise. Well, everyone is noise. And then after getting all of the, like, normal achievements, I may go back and get the P-Ranks. We'll see. I might not.